And if you will follow my channel, I think you already know. Ooh, nice. How to cut up a pepper like a chef in a 5-star restaurant. Adding a little red to this. If you're a little old lady, enlist the help of somebody that's got some weight on them. Trying to get that. Oops, don't want the seeds. Bam, all done with our red. How colorful this is. What color are we missing? Ooh, I know.